Let them do the talking. They love to hear themselves. They ask you anything about the script or the production, Cy's handling that. See Cy, okay? And stand up straight, please. You're slouching. That's it. Try to stay there. Kind of have your chin pointed forward. Like you've got a purpose. You're going somewhere. Hey, I gotta get over there. Try that. Hey, I gotta get over there.
Hey, I gotta get over there. I gotta go to the bathroom.
That's good. You sure I'm flush?
You know, about 10 years ago, I was in Cap. I came down there to announce the opening of the Cotton Club. I had Sly Stallone's sign for it. I had a breakfast set up for 400 of the top distributors around the world and exhibitors at the Eden Rock Club. And 7 hours before I was going to go down to announce Sly Stallone, Sly calls me and tells me he doesn't want to do the picture. So I don't have a script. I don't have anybody to announce, but I have a poster. Huge poster, must have been 8 feet by 12 feet. And on the poster it said, "The Cotton Club. Its music startled the nation, its violence startled the world." Produced and directed by Robert Evans, who hadn't directed anything before. And I raised $8 million in less than 1 hour, the most money ever raised in the history of the Cannes Film Festival. Without a script, without a star, with a poster, and bullshit.